Now, this is a very important fountain experiment question. To identify the gas, the points to remember are, if blue litmus solution in trough, then the gas is hydrogen chloride. And if red litmus solution in the trough, then gas is ammonia gas.